a solder, but I think I fixed it. It's good. What did I have left? Seems like it wants to pop up or drop. It's hard to keep in the middle, hovering, unless I keep adjusting it. Still trying to become comfortable with it. I'm like nervous as hell. It's not a lot of room in this backyard either. Just trying to get comfortable with hovering it. Huh. I was holding it back into the right a little bit. I'm thinking this pad is slanted to the left a little bit, is why. See if that helps. Quitting a little early because it's cold and I got the lights on. Lights consume a little bit of power. Yeah, 388, 57%. Baby steps. I think once I get it to the field and get a little higher, I'll be more comfortable with spinning it around. I tend to move it too much when I spin it, I don't know why. I think there's a slight breeze back here. What's happening here? Let's see if we can get it on the landing pad this time. It didn't crash it. I do need to put the new cowling on it. It's split. Light repair job is holding. This light was out. I had to re-solder that connection. Be careful not to bump it anymore. This heli really is easy to fly. It's just that I'm nervous. There's not a lot of room in this backyard. And I'm learning to try to hover it in one place. And it seems like the wind comes down through here because it keeps wanting to go up. I think it's pushing it up. Yeah, I'm hoping to, because when I flew it at the field, it was more steady, so, I don't know. But yeah, I can definitely feel the breeze coming down through here, going up. So, I'm flying the crap out of this in the simulator, but like, when I actually fly the dang thing, I'm scared as hell. I'll get over the nerves, they're going away a little bit at a time. Heli's off. Transmitter off. Okay, let's see what this battery came out to be. I cut the flight short because it's bobbing up and down. But 3.9, yeah, I cut it a little short. So, my daughter has been so gracious to let me use her backyard. She has less trees in her backyard than I do, believe it or not. So, nice little helipad she has too. It's in her garage, so I started using it. I'll talk to you guys later. Have fun. Good day.